ouais, un bout de bois.
Yeah, good look. Keep it clean into turn one. Wait, no. Hazara's on the hards. Rain 10 to 15. Zara's already taken out MDJ, and he's gone for stupid moves. He's on a fight back. Zara's just cut a corner to try and overtake West.
Thank you.
Sorry, site. Yeah, you went a little wide, mate, so... It's my fault. Yeah. Went a little wide, mate, but not much. Not that much done. Just be careful of this Cesaro, he's going to absolutely send it on you.
To the car behind.
Be careful with Navarro, he'll get aggressive. I'll bomb you on it.
Position, try to keep focus. Okay, there's been an incident on track resulting in loose debris.
Bizarre, isn't it?
The marshals have managed to clear it up in time, and there are so far no plans for a safety car.
Nice one.
Okay, caution, caution. Virtual safety car is out. Reduce speed and maintain a positive delta on your dash.
Yeah, but Hazara is a fucking idiot and always will be. And West has gone stupid as well.
Virtual safety car is ending. Maintain your pace until we get the green flags. VSC ending. Wait for the greens. Okay, clear.
to get up with Azar. I'm as smart as I can go, mate. Get the DRS. Yeah. JDM spun it. Trying to crap himself out watching. A lot of people are doing that. It's easy to do. No, I'm still driving in it. Oh, there we go. Is that the tyre on the truck? Oh, I thought you said the tyre. Yeah, rain start. Did you just lose a second to me that lap, or was that my just being an idiot? Azar and Laser just crashed.
Okay, we've been given a time penalty.
Start double warning, lovely.
We're going against our finishing time at the end of the race. Keep your head down and let's get it done. Okay, so we're leading our teammate by 31.4 seconds.
It'll be into the next lap, I reckon. As hard as it fits.
It's still not a perfect situation, but I don't think we've got cause to move on to a different tyre yet.
The RS still enabled, mate. I'm still pulling off. Mantle's on it, isn't it? Pulling.
Rain conditions for the foreseeable future. We'll be seeing at least 20 minutes of light rain. Okay, dry seem like the best tyre for now.
Still saying dry is best. I'll get it right this lap. This is the crossover right now. Sector 3 strike.
Okay, be careful. We think you're going to start losing some tyre grip anytime now. Understood. Stopping this lap.
Yeah, it's just the crossover point this lap.
That was a good turn in there, mate. That's earned us a decent pit stop time. Look after these tyres now, and we want to finish the race on this compound.
Oh, it's put me on the hards.
We've got a lot of
energy.
Okay,
to
use your overtake
button. No, just hit it. I hit it that lap. Lap 14. Gotta hit again now. Okay.
Let's go and switch over if you need to.
Oh, I'm just going to screw myself there.
Up to speed now, let's get some heat into those tyres.
Thank you.
lap gap behind is 16.7 seconds.
Yeah, we're still on.
Okay, the stewards have now disabled DRS. DRS is now disabled.
Dickhead. Shove me to the fucking barrier as well.
Behind is 7.4 seconds.
safety car in if there is any chance of a top 10.
Okay, conditions are going to keep deteriorating for 10 minutes at least. Inters seem to be the fastest tyre for now.
I'm going to second on him. What's going to release?
Okay, conditions are going to keep deteriorating for 10 minutes at least. Battery charge is high, let's use that overtake button a bit more.
Yes! Oh, you're a legend, Sight.
Push for a safety car right now. Just be careful. Right, drop your speed. Our Delta's too low.
Sorry, I'm not celebrating. I'm celebrating the safety car. I'm sorry about your DNF. I wouldn't celebrate some of the DNF. That was the worst time ever.
But it's perfect. Perfect job on the turn in there, mate.
Get in.
Looks like a nice stop time. We're happy with that one. Okay.
This is gonna get fucking mad. Someone stayed out.
Nobody so far.
Williams has. Then if he's left.
How do you want to?
Okay, slow down, slow down. Your delta's negative, which means you're going too fast. Reduce your pace.
I think I've been the fastest in the world. Into the levels. Sorry if it's team on how I celebrate, I went after celebrating. There'll be another safety car after this, surely. now, so.
Look like the best tyre for now.
Let's go, MTJ. Aurea Glass, Xenon, and that's the mantle on the bits. Once we've got a lot to do. Dead fast set of watching the dirty on that fire, let's do it on there.
These conditions are only getting worse. Watch out for standing water. Inters seem to be the fastest tyre for now.
It's going
to
get wet by the end, I reckon. Watch MDJ on the restart, you'll get aggressive, same with Julian. Then they'll have their heads up front, probably crashing into each other, so it's just gonna make the positions.
Watch out for standing water. Okay, let's get ready to go racing again. The safety car is in this lap. When the field accelerates, remember there's no overtaking until the timing line. Safety car in this lap.
Watch out for the difference. Has he? That'll be good. Gonna go up the final corner.
Caution!
Oh, very nice and strong.
green flag. There's been an incident officials aren't looking to push for a safety car right now. Just be careful. Okay, safety car deployed. Safety car's been deployed. Watch your delta. Make sure you keep
positive. I had you there, Cass. Nearly had you on the restart as well. I'm not going to turn on track.
Inters look like the best tyre for now.
Depends if it might get wetter or not, let's see what they just do.
Right, drop your speed, our delta's too low and we're going to risk a penalty. Slow your pace
immediately. Yeah, same, but and then you slowed down, so I slowed down. Now I'm 2 seconds away from my brother. No one's pitting. Alpine in. Pizarro.
Inters seem to be the fastest tyre for now.
I think it's wetching on it. That's dental shit. I'm just going to wait for race engineer constantly.
And
just keep saying this is the best tyre for now. West score go off on the shoot, don't they? I think he did. A lot of the field are in there. JDM's in. Xenon's in. Yeah, I've got a possible podium on that. If I can get this. Yeah, Ori Glass.
Safety car in this lap.
It's not wet enough
yet.
Let's
make sure those tyres are up to temperature. And remember, there's no overtaking until the timing line. But we'll stay in position until the green flags.
Depends on the driver. Ori Glass is going to be a roadblock for us. He needs to be. Got Pizarro behind him. Too late to not risk it all. which is kind of into the side of all of it.
Overtake button more. It's time to utilize some of this energy. Come on.
I've got pace. You might have a dry spot at the moment. Leaders in, Glock, drive through.
Why is it baiting me so hard? The fucking wanker, man!
Course caution, the safety car. Keep an eye on the delta. We need to keep it positive to avoid a penalty. Slow down and maintain positive delta. Right, drop your speed. Our delta's too low and we're going to risk a penalty. Slow your pace immediately. Right, the safety car's...
Fucking clown. Absolute fucking clown.
Did you see him with me as well, mate? Fully moved over. Nearly put me in the wall.
The radar suggests that this heavy
fucking
rain will be with us for a while now. Inters seem to be the fastest tyre for now.
Inters still seem like fastest, apparently. Right, Wesker's got a nicer. Oh shit, man.
Right, we've got teams in the pits changing over to full wets. Come in and change your tyres if you need to. Okay, heavy rain will be staying with us for a while now. At least a 20-minute window of heavy rain. Inters look like the best tyre for now. Okay, slow down. Your delta's negative, which means you're going too fast. Reduce your pace.
Blocking Zara, by the crash arrows here. Let you in. Safety car will be in the swap, you know. Or next. What, you on the inters now, yeah? Is Martin still on the party? I couldn't see him. Yeah. Well, you weren't allowed to leave the session because you host. This is where the dickheads come out with rush.
Okay, I think we're still the right tyres for the time being.
I want to know what the penalties are for the guys ahead, because this would be key for me in the podium.
Okay, 5 laps of fuel remaining.
Fucking hell, got 5 laps of fuel left.
Don't look like they're shifting. We're predicting at least 20 minutes of heavy
rain.
It's wet.
Inters seem to be the fastest. No, it's not. Start to go wet.
Okay, let's get ready to go racing again. The safety car is in this lap. When the field accelerates, remember, there's no overtaking until the timing line. Safety car in this lap.
Oh, he's still gone. It's full work, not.
Okay, so the gap to the car behind is 1.9 seconds. Okay, a few drivers are fitting full wet tyres. We might need to change soon. Okay, this is your final lap of the race.